Welcome back. Included in the spending bill the House passed last week on Capitol Hill was a bill officially naming the New River Gorge a national park. This new title would make the New River Gorge the 63rd national park in the country out of roughly 420. 13 News reporter Cassidy Wood joins us again with this story.
Beautiful day here at the New River Gorge National River. But guess what? That name's going to change because it's going to be the New River Gorge National Park right here in West Virginia.
Senator Shelley Moore Capito announcing on Twitter today her excitement about the possibility of a name change.
The name change will go from National River, from New River Gorge National River to New River Gorge National Park and Preserve.
This will be a long time coming. West Virginia's congressional delegation has been working for over a year now to officially name the New River Gorge a national park, a title only a fraction of the parks in the country have.
Of those 423, 62 are considered to be national parks. And so, there is a certain amount of name recognition that does go with that.
We're thrilled. I mean, this is a Christmas miracle.
This new name recognition would mean a lot for the tourism industry in the state, an industry that was hit hard due to COVID-19.
It's a very big distinction for us to be named as West Virginia's first national park. I mean, it's such an honor. And when we went through the process before COVID hit West Virginia and locked everything down, you know, we had the public hearing and we were just very vocal in our support for it. This is all good news for our industry.
This will also preserve the hunting and fishing areas of the park.
Hunting will continue to be allowed in the National Preserve area.
The way that we can show West Virginia to the rest of the nation and really to the world as a national park. So good work, West Virginia.